This is Sympathy for the Devil by the Rolling Stones. We've got an E, a D, and then an A. Now we're going to do, obviously there's no guitar on the track, it's all piano and stuff, but we're going to try and do a rhythmic guitar part to match the track. So what we're going to go is for each bar. So that goes down, down, up, down. So the stops in between the, so also the muting and trying to catch the bottom three strings of each. So a few bars of the solo. We've got, we're in E minor pentatonic. We go, that's pull off, 5, 15, 12, bend. Acoustic guitar now, a bit too far. But, so, so, pull off, bend, up, pull off. So, D, B, A, B, G, E. And then the next phrase is, so, and then, so, and then, 17 top string. Give it a wobble. And then this 15, half. So you've got full, wobble, half, and then it's E. And then, so this is 17, pull off, 17, 17. Then, so, then, and then, so this is a little short one, little nick like an incidental. So we got 15, 17, bend. And then, so that's, and then, then, this is all 17. Then ba 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 ba. So that was that whole phrase. Da 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 da. And that's the whole thing. So, so from the front of the solo. So. Oops.